is the best chance to view such an eclipse here since 1992, and a similar eclipse won't be seen until 2071. Again, no mention that in 5 years, there's going to be a daggone solar eclipse that cuts the United States in half. Right? No mention.
So let me ask you a question. Do you think that this quantum effect...
Is it
trying to stay away from the Mandela effect word because people just seem to like, it's like that's the
kicker word. I know. It's a dirty word. It's a conspiracy theory word. It is.
Conspiracy theory, conservative, Christian, any of those words are like clicker words that just turn everybody into their hypnotic state of, you know.
You're right,
so,
brother.
Do you think, possibly, and this is to anybody watching, obviously, that this is a part of the Mandela effect or the quantum effect? Is this eclipse? Some people say we were in the Sagittarian arm originally.
But see, that cracks me up, though. Who took the daggone picture of us in the spiral arm of the galaxy? Come on, right. People. Wake up. You're being played. Okay? They could show the planet Earth orbiting an actual anus and say this is a picture from space, and people might actually believe it. Anyway,
you can draw a picture literally on anything of stars, put dots on it, and show it to a child. And if you teach them that, hey, this is where we are in space, really, and you teach them that over and over. And this is why so many people are having a hard time breaking out because they've been lied to and programmed.
They get angry.
So long. And this is why it says, Lucifer, who deceiveth the whole world.
That's right.
He deceiveth the whole world. Everybody is so conditioned and programmed. But the only reason I mentioned the Sagittarian arms, because that's one of the things that people say, and I agree that, you know, who knows?
Brother,
that's garbage.
Brother,
it's like saying millions of years ago.
Heliocentrism and the cosmology of the idea of a vast space, vacuum of space, and 400 million light years distance to a star, and we saw we got a beacon that says there's a planet around it. Listen, all of those are elements of the already in play great deception.
You just turned green. I hope you got a light there or something, because otherwise people are going to say you're a reptilian now and a lizard, just changing alien.
Yeah, I'm not a reptilian. But look, listen. So look, should I start... doing my tongue? Anyway, listen. Here's the thing. The great deception is not coming, man. We're already born in the great deception. We're already born in it. It's not a coming event. The great deception is all the lies that are going to get us to believe this false alien invasion that's soon coming, that there are really space aliens and a rigmarole. You know, that my wife and I are going to go finish watching that movie with Matthew McConaughey in it, the one where he goes out into space to save the world, and he goes through
Interstellar.
When I watch that movie and the music, it's spiritual. Now, I don't mean like, oh, it's good. I mean, it is literally, I notice it because God has given me spiritual discernment, but other people would just soak it in who don't have
it. If you don't let yourself get into that alpha state, you know, where it puts you into the hypnosis kind of thing. But if you're actually looking at these things with a study kind of mind, when you have the spirit of discernment, there really is. That is
it's a spiritual movie.
It's such a long movie, but it is really interesting. If you good stuff, I don't want to give spoilers, but when it gets down in there, some of the quantum concepts they're using to really help promote the new age agenda and the interdimensional stuff. But there's some true science.
The whole time in the movie, I'm looking at my wife going, that part is a true scientific ideal, but the way they're presenting it is a lie. And she knows all about this. She lives with me. So the poor woman has to hear this crap. So anyway, look, one last thing before we wrap this thing up that I want to tell you. I've been wanting to tell other people and to put together a video, and I guess I'll use this as a mechanism for it.